you can see, this is the basement where Euronymous had his shop. Some pretty cool stuff here. Like, this is Sodom artwork, Paradise Lost, Iron Maiden. A gig for destruction, creator, Sodom, Megadeth, Euthanasia, 1994. Like that. Slow up. Mayhem and Pain Solution Inc. 16th October, 160 kronas. So this is where the whole magic was. Black metal. This is where Euronymous had his shop before he died. And it is a homage to come here from all over the world. Fans of black metal come here just so they can have a photograph taken. Emotional day for me because 10 years ago I saw Dream Theater in Sydney. That changed my life. I stopped listening to shitty music, and then now 10 years on, I'm still the metalhead who I am. I've been a metalhead now for 13 years. Like, I might have wasted 12 years of my life listening to shit music, or 14 years of my life listening to fucking Kylie Minogue, but heavy metal lives on with me. Any heavy metal band can kick the shit out of today's music. So, hail Satan. Hail Satan. Long live Euronymous. Long live Dead. Long live Quathrin. And all the other musicians who have gone before us.